In June 1989, we celebrated to have survived high school. I hardly remember anything from that evening. But there's one memory standing out. That she danced to Tainted Love.
She danced to change it.